Hello, I'm Gonzalo Landin, coming from Spain, and I'm executive chef of a Binomio restaurant and set of six. After that, I've been moving to other restaurants, but London is considered a very tough environment for kitchens. Europe in general, but especially like in London, England is very tough. I think because all these Marco Pierre White and Gordon Ramsay, all the chefs, they wanted to be like him, like bullies and all that. But I mean, I don't regret because I did like a intense like training. Like I was there for 6 years. I think I learned more in 6 years than people in a whole life, entire life. And I say, okay, I think it's time to do this romantic trip around the world by myself to heal my wounds and start over. I came to Singapore. As I said, it was the first trip I did with her, and I remember I loved it. And I said, okay, let's start Singapore, and from Singapore go jumping in Asia. So yeah, by the way, they're looking for a head chef in this place. And I said, okay, whatever. I didn't want even to look for a job. I wanted to do my trip. I sent the CV. Like I didn't want to close doors and opportunities, and they called me the same day. I mean, this plan was before the COVID. It's been very challenging, and we thought that we couldn't make it because we were closed in the middle of renovation. Binomio was also open, but only with the delivery and takeaway. Obviously, our restaurant is not ready for that. We have a huge team because the whole concept I had at the beginning was to blend music, entertainment, while people have dinner. And that's not possible at the moment. So I need to try to give a glance what we're going to offer in future, but without doing it. So also I believe that in my experience here in Singapore, all these cocktail bars that are around, they're very nice. Yeah, but I found it extremely boring. That you go once and then you don't go again because it's all these pretentious, I'm going to give you a cocktail. And it's the same with fine dining. People tend to think that you go to fine dining has to be like boring and kind of pretentious. But there are many new restaurants that are actually the best restaurant in the world.